I'm back. I'm having to re-record this because guess what? OBS decided that I wanted to delete all of my settings. Yeah. Ha
ha. You're late. I told you not to keep me waiting.
Also, my foot is interrupted.
Pretty tough,
so now I have to redo all of these fights.
Be yeah. Let's go.
Impatient as always. That's so like you.
Hold it right there!
Conqueror, thank God you're here. Let's get
hand
this
over Gaara now!
Deidara, you go ahead.
Thanks.
Seriously, let's get this over with.
Guess I'll be on my way.
Hold on, let me fix my audio anywhere. Because
I
didn't decide to actually save that either.
Like to wait or
there.
To keep others waiting.
Now we're
so
good.
Make this short and sweet.
I'm really not in a good mood.
Mission failed.
Duh.
Get
all right,
ready.
Alright, we good, we're good, we're good.
Begin.
Just mash his health away until there's nothing left. Just mash those buttons. Do not let him move.
Is that it?
What in the world? Sir. There we go. You're dead. Thank you. Thank you.
Secret black move.
You're dead. Get out of here. Just go away.
Shows up.
Mission success.
Yes, dude. I thought it was
Winner. Puppets are only as strong as their master.
Thank God. We did it. We did it. I mean, I did it.
Now to go after that bird thing.
Yeah. Let's go after that bird thing.
My body's going numb.
It's the poison kicking in.
The poison is circulating. You have talent.
Hmm. I had to fix my audio.
Different opponent.
Sucks, man.
Savoring the moment.
I had my audio perfect last time, but now it's just all over the place. Like, I don't know if it's gonna work or if it's not.
So the UFP.
It's just so annoying at this point.
That my name is so well known. This was the
finally, at least we got the horrible fights out of the way. So I can just, you know, chill out, and I can focus again, because,
nice try. Since
yeah.
Since you want to live so badly, I won't finish you. I'll let the poison take its course. I'll be on my way now.
Gaara.
Thank you, Saucery. No. Thank you for getting out of here. Thank you. Okay, we are here to save the Kazekage. Yeah, we all know what happens. I don't really have to, you know, say anything about it. We know exactly what happens. Well, for all of us who watched Shippuden, that is. Yeah. You can't actually skip this. So yeah, we're gonna
wait. I'm going with you.
Tomari.
While that would certainly be a help...
You'll want a ninja from the sand to accompany you. Besides, he's my brother. Please, let me come with you.
Well, if you feel that strongly about it...
Tomari, you stay in the village.
Lady Chiyo.
We're up against the Akatsuki here. This is beyond you, child.
But...
I'm not just some stubborn old woman you can brush aside. If you want to go that badly, you'll have to get through me first.
Alright, well, time to use her.
Mission failed.
This is it.
Alright, we got you. We got you.
First round.
Alright. Yeah, this is definitely not taking as long as I thought it would, because, I don't know, for some reason, it's like actually not taking a while to actually, you know, do, because I remember the Conqueror mission, yeah, that took me like, I don't know, 15 or 16 minutes out of an entire part to actually finish, and that's I'm not even joking about that, by the way. That's literally how long it took. Thank you, my puppets.
Mission succeeded.
That's right.
Winner.
To be young is to be full of possibilities.
Yeah.
Okay, that's enough.
Both of you, cut it out.
Right now, we need to focus on rescuing Gaara.
I played around too much. Do you really think a brat like you stands a chance against the Akatsuki? Well, are we going?
Yes.
Tomorrow, you stay in the village and guard the perimeter. If a sand shinobi is needed, then I'm the one to go. And anyway, child, you're not the only one with family troubles. After all, it's been a while since I doted on my adorable grandchild.
Phew. Jeez, that only took 10 minutes? For all of that, including the hardest mission, in my opinion? Wow. Seriously, Conqueror is the hardest mission. I can do Chiyo, but Conqueror? Definitely not. He is awful. Like, he is just so bad. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Okay, let's start this thing. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun.
So soon?
Who is that? Those eyes. Could it be?
Itachi Uchiha.
It's been a while.
This is the guy who's been hounding Sasuke and Naruto all this time.
I wasn't enough for you, huh? You had to go after Gaara as well? I'll destroy every last one of you!
Naruto, don't rush in alone. It's too dangerous.
I don't care!
Calm down. If we want to win, we have to use teamwork. I won't be able to beat him alone. I'll create an opening, and you finish him off.
You got it.
It's time you came with me, Naruto.
Get ready.
Let's go. I got you, Kakashi. Don't worry. I got you, boy. I got you. Give me the opening.
Get ready.
And I will hit you
first
with this
round.
Juicy crown. Let's go.
Not bad. Right here. This isn't me.
This isn't me. You're in my way. You're in my way. You're in my way. Trust me. If you have played this game, yeah, that's a meme. Like, that's literally stuck inside of your head. You're in my way. You're in my way. Like, just over and over again every time he grabs you or something. Yeah, boy! Kakashi! Oh my god, the audio peaked so high that time. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him, kill him. Please. Dang it. Okay, time for me to do that again. But that was perfect though. He gave me the opening and everything he said. Like, he gave me the opening exactly like he said he would. Don't worry, I could pull through. I could do this. I could do this. Kakashi, give me another opening. Thank you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, boy. Giant Rasengan.
Wow. Amazing.
Yeah, I know, right? Sakura, you don't know what you're missing. You seen that legitness that we pulled off?
You'd never be able to do that.
Is it over?
Huh? What is this?
Ooh, Kisame. Kisame, Hoshigaki. Let me show you who's your patriarch.
Can it be that you're...
Yeah.
Do you know him, Gai-sensei?
Yeah, I know him.
Who are you?
I'm Gai.
Sensei.
It's no wonder you're called a beast. Your intelligence is certainly subhuman. Well, don't worry. I'll refresh your memory soon enough.
You see what he did there?
Beast. It seems like he knows who Gai-sensei is.
A black cloak with a red cloud pattern. Is he one of the Akatsuki?
His chakra level is high.
All right. Here I go.
Lee, understood. I will keep him busy. Neji, Tenten, back me up.
What an annoying bunch of little kids.
Get ready. First round.
Yeah, if you are ever... Yeah, if you ever encounter that, run away immediately and spam Kunai. Kunai and Shuriken, just spam it. Because you do not know what that does. Like, when I tell you, it's insane. Like, you can loop that back and back to back. Like, before someone hits the ground, oh, you can do it again, and again, and again, and again. Leap whirlwind! We leap rising wind! Oh! Primary Lotus! Tenten, stop shaking your butt, and the music just cut off. You are not training hard enough.
These kids are better than I thought. But
yeah.
Water clone jutsu.
Oh no!
Look out! Water prison jutsu.
He's taking forever. How would they not get out of that?
Lee, Neji, Tenten.
We can fight without any interference. Let's begin.
Yeah, let's begin.
Mission failed.
All right, people.
First round.
Begin. I got this.
I'll cut you down.
Oh, you'll cut me down?
I'll cut you down.
God dang it. God dang it, he's like literally wrecking me. Ooh. Youth and full power! Ooh. Oh, if I actually went back to back with that other dynamic entry after that one, that would have been dope, dude. That would have been awesome. That would have actually been cool. I'm not done. Gabriel, open!
No, mission succeeded.
Azaku Chaku.
Winner.
I've met you somewhere before, haven't I? Are you guys okay?
Yeah, we okay.
We're fine.
We're fine.
Thank you for asking, Sensei.
Maybe I can lower this a little bit.
This?
Okay, there we go.
It's over.
Yeah, it is.
I'm out of chakra. The duplicates take a lot out of you, don't they?
Yeah.
But it was more than enough to buy us a little time.
I suppose it can't be.
Yeah, well, that's what Naruto does.
Next time.
He's good. He's got infinite chakra. We are here in the Akatsuki hideout. So, I wonder what's gonna happen now. Can't you predict it? Or do you 9 times out of 10, you already know this. But yeah.
We're too late.
You monsters! You're both gonna pay for this!
Wow, looks like we found our Jinchuriki.
Yes. Based on what Itachi said.
I know you might not be too thrilled to hear this, Sasori, my man. But I think I'll handle the Jinchuriki.
Sasori, my man.
Fool.
I'll take this. See you around, my man.
Stop! Come back here!
Naruto! Guy, do you read me? We need you back here now.
That's not gonna be easy. The enemy's jutsu has got us held up a bit. It's gonna be a few minutes.
This is bad. Naruto and I will take care of the one outside. Sakura, Lady Chiyo, you deal with this guy.
Alright.
Don't do anything rash until Team Guy gets back.
We got you! Let's make something rash happen.
Sakura, do not fear.
Lady Chiyo.
Together we shall defeat him. But first, we must drag him out of Hiruko.
Hiruko? I kind of guessed it wasn't his real body, but then... Where is his real body?
Inside
his
the puppet.
His real body is inside that one. It serves as his armor, and his weapon as well. It's Sasori's specialty, Hiruko. If we are to defeat Sasori, we'll first have to destroy Hiruko. And the only way to do that is by using the monstrous strength that Tsunade taught you to wield.
Are you finished?
Perhaps yeah, we're done. Already, let's go. We're done talking.
Waiting.
Let's get to the battle.
Sakura. Okay.
Get ready. First round. Begin.
Get over here. You know what, son? Okay. You know, you're getting a little too... Okay, you're getting a little too... Okay. You know what? No, no, screw it, screw it. Just take this, alright? Take this. You are getting a little too clean. You know that? Now eat this, okay? We, no, we had to set you up, because you, you are a little too, you're too annoying. Just get out of here.
Now, my darling grandson, I think you've played with your little puppets long enough for today.
Come now, did you really think it would be that easy, Granny Chiyo?
Lady Chiyo... Isa.
Oh dear, I would have never imagined he'd turn himself into a puppet.
This body never grows old, but Orochimaru wasn't interested.
You.
What about Orochimaru?
Shall we?
Oh, hey guy. What's up? You just standing around doing nothing.
Huh?
Tricked ya. Nope.
Nachi. Yes. Same here.
What's going on?
It could be a trap.
It is a trap.
I get it now.
Guy, do you read me? We need you back here now.
That's not gonna be easy. The enemy's jutsu has got us held up a bit. It's gonna be a few minutes.
Well then, guy. Let's see what you got.
Yeah.
If I have to, I'll even defeat myself.
Then let's go. that guy. Let's fight each other. Yeah, boy, I desynced you. How about that? Yeah, son. Ooh. Open it.
Mission succeeded.
Chaku.
Winner. Isn't over yet.
It isn't over yet. It isn't over yet. Yeah, they're okay.
Yeah. Tintin,
you good?
Are you okay? Wait
yeah,
there.
She's good.
No, I'm fine. I defeated her. You don't have to come.
Oh. Okay. All right, team guy. Then let's go give Team Kakashi the backup they need.
And now we are back here. Fighting Sorcery, yeah, because, you know, everyone loves Fighting Sorcery, right? No, we don't. We really don't.
Sakura!
Looks like I caught you off guard.
It must have been the poison. Sakura, the poison is running through your body. Try not to move.
Don't worry. Is the same kind used on Konkuro. I brought some of the antidote I made, just in case. Sakura! Here, I want you to keep this with you, Lady Chiyo. Sorcery thinks I can't move, so you won't be expecting anything from me now. Let's use that to our advantage. Finish him.
Okay, I'm going to end this right now.
Alright, let's end this. You know, Sakura, okay, so there's no specific thing I need to do. Yeah! Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Leave it to me.
Oh, you wanna do that? Oh, okay. Okay. This is a little out of hand. Ha ha ha. Yeah, you thought I was gonna die there, didn't you?
We were able to beat him just before the antidote wore off.
It's over, Sasori.
According to the health bar, the antidote already ran out. It already wore off.
Got me with poison.
Quick, use the antidote.
All right.
Quick, the antidote!
Oh, I don't think you should be worried about her right now. I see. So that's the antidote.
You!
Oh, that's a shame. Seems the first dose already wore off. You came up with an antidote for my poison. Not bad, kid.
I commemorate
Not
you.
That it matters. So, Granny Chiyo. Next.